on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again.
Just returning in from a run out west. It's about lunch in 45 minutes or an hour. We've come into Miles, so we're just going to pull into the food works and see what they've got for us. Alrighty-o, so there's plenty to choose from. Lots of stuff. I reckon today we might just go for some good old meat pies. Here we go, some 4 and 20s, $4.29 for four, so just over a dollar a pie. That's a pretty good feed. So back in the van, we've got the pies. According to the instructions, about 45 minutes at 180 degrees. So we've got the oven here, ready and raring to go. So we'll turn the temperature up to about 180. Put the timer on for about 60 minutes. You can see the lights come on. And we'll just get our pies out. It's a packet of four. I don't think I need four pies, so I'm just going to have two today. So in they go. So they'll just move around in there as we're bouncing along this rough old road. Keep the good hinge on there and she'll be ready to go. And then we'll see you soon.
The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see.
So it's been a little over an hour since we put the pies in. We didn't preheat the oven, so that's why it's taken a little bit longer than the usual 45 minutes. So let's have a look and see what we got. Oh yeah, that looks pretty good. So nice and brown, heated right through. Just take them out. You can extend the shelves out, but you can just kind of get your fingers in there gently. So there you go. There's your lunch, cooked on the Road Chef 12 volt oven. Yeah, nice and easy to do while you're on the road, whether it be in your truck, your ute, your van, whatever. Thanks very much, and hope you enjoy eating out of the Road Chef as much as I do.
I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again.